Hi, I'm Ronald McCollum, part of the developer advocacy team at Grafana Labs. And if you're like me, you need to visualize data that's stored in a lot of different locations. Maybe it's production versus development or testing. Maybe it's different regions. Maybe just different teams set up their infrastructure at different times and in different locations. Whatever the reason, Grafana has a feature that makes it easy to switch between data sources on a dashboard without having to rewrite queries. They're called data source variables, and today I'm going to show you how they work. I'll start with a blank dashboard. I'll open the dashboard settings, choose the Variables tab, and add a new variable. I want to let viewers choose what data source to use, so I'll pick the data source variable type. Give it a descriptive name, like Prometheus source, a friendly label for it on the dashboard, and optionally some descriptive text about what this variable does. I also need to tell Grafana what type of data source I want to let people pick. Let's use Prometheus. You can see I've got three Prometheus instances connected to Grafana, but maybe I don't want to show all of them. I might want to filter which ones people are allowed to pick from. I can use a regular expression for this, like selecting any Prometheus instance that ends with the word prom. You'll notice that I'm now down to two. Let's see how this works with a visualization. I'll add a time series panel, and for my data source, I'm going to pick the Prometheus variable that I just defined. This means that when a data source is selected, it will be passed as the source for the panel here. Let's look at a metric. I'll look at CPU utilization. This makes a boring graph, so let's take the range function to look at this data's rate over time. Now when I run the query, I see a nice graph of utilization rates. If I switch this to a different source, I'll get different data. The query that is run is the same, only the data source has changed. Note that when I select different data sources, the labels on the data will change, because these are different environments. Now you can make dashboards that let viewers choose where their data comes from without having to rewrite queries or edit anything.